Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, from the Navin Arena here in Marlborough. Hopkinton Hillers Hockey is on HCAM TV Sports. Andy Madison here with you. Mike Tarosian behind the camera providing the visual display of tonight's game. We've got Hiller Hockey, and we have got a team that is probably one of the hottest high school hockey teams across Massachusetts. As Hopkinton comes in here with a record of 10-0-1. They have not lost a game yet this season. They're one of only a few hockey teams in the Bay State that has not lost a game, and they are going up against the Norton Lancers, who come in here at 4-8. Hopkinton, as you can see, in the home white jerseys, the white jerseys with the green shorts, and we have got Norton, who has got the black jerseys with the blue letters and numbers for this game. And we are going to get the national anthem started here in just a little bit. Again, Hopkinton coming in here 10-0-1, Norton at 4-8. Decent crowd on hand for this game. The student section is full as they came out to cheer on some of their classmates, certainly, and certainly cheer on the Hillers hockey team as they hope to continue their winning ways, certainly, and try and make some noise. Well, they're certainly making plenty of noise so far in this season, but they've got their eyes on the postseason and see if they can go far this season. Norton, coached by Eric Grasso. The Hillers are coached by Chris McPherson. We are going to get a face-off here on center ice in just a little bit, but this Hopkinton Hillers offense has been red hot and a high-powered offense, and we'll see how the matchup goes this evening as the face-off goes to Norton, but quickly taken over by Hopkinton. In front, can't get the shot on goal. Again, Andy Madison here, Mike Tarosian behind the camera, and we're glad you're tuning in here on HCAM TV for Hopkinton Hillers High School Hockey. There's a shot on goal, nice save by Norton. Triton Dos Reis in goal for Norton, and he's going to have his hands full today against this offense, certainly. New line comes out for Hopkinton and for Norton, and we'll get a face-off here. Controlled by Hopkinton. And another shot. Score! Connor Delaney made quick work of that one right off the faceoff. And Delaney has the first goal for Hopkinton at 14-21. Delaney's got it again as the faceoff won by the Hillers. As they move up quickly, Sloan, that one just went wide. Everett. And it's good. Don't blink, folks, you might miss it. Look down at my sheet just to see who had the puck. And it's 2-0. Hillers are scoring too quickly for the scoreboard even. It said nothing a minute ago. So we got one at 14:20 and another at 13:59. Less than 30 seconds later, and it's 2-0. Face off taken by the Hillers along the boards. Norton has not had the puck much so far here in the first period, and we get an icing. So 13:45 here in the first period. Just got things underway, and it is already 2-0 Hopkinton. Face off. Taken by Will Pickens, the captain. Up ahead real quick. Hillers on the move again. Palin. And we get a whistle. New line comes on for Hopkinton. New line for Norton. 13-19. Puck controlled by the Hillers. Up ahead, it's Spencer Coveney. Over to Rolf. Connor Delaney. Delaney's got it again. Norton trying to clear it, and they do. And we'll get an icing. Hillers on the attack already, getting off to a fast start here in the first period. And that is not what you want if you're Triton Dose Rays, the goalie for the Lancers. Another shot on goal. Sloan. Vokey. Shot save by Dos Reis. New line comes on for the Lancers. Lancers. Three Lancers, one Hillers. Vokey. Gives it to Sloan. Back to Vokey. Vokey looking for Sloan on the right side. Takes himself some nifty stick work shot. Oh, save. And he held on. J.H. Vokey with some nice stick work to get the puck on net. 11:52 gone by, 2-0 Hillers. Connor Delaney scored the first goal. The second goal actually kind of happened really quickly. I got to double check. Oh, Everett Rolf. Thank you, Mike. So Everett and Delaney with the two goals for the Hillers. And it's 2-0 as Norton has the puck. And on the move, it's Temple. Temple with a shot, just went wide. Rolf sends it back in to Temple. And it's cleared. And we'll get another icing. It is Tim McGrath, the captain, in goal for the Hillers. And I mention his name because he hasn't really seen much action, so we're trying to get him on the broadcast somehow. Because the Hillers have spent a majority of this period on the attack and Norton on the defense. And we'll get another faceoff. Taken by Delaney. Norton. Sent in. New line comes on for the Hillers as Norton tries to move up. Taken away by Simos. Sends it in. Oh, just missed. Shot wide. LaRanger. Norton tries to bring it up across the neutral zone. Sent in just wide. Pickens. And Norton will try and clear it. .10:05 to go here in the first period. Hillers 2, Lancers nothing. Whalen for the Lancers. It's taken back by the Hillers. Pickens up to Abbott. Shot just over the goal. And they'll try and send it back in. Simos feeds Delaney. And a save. Norton can't clear it. Struggle for the puck along the boards. Pickens feeds Vokey. Vokey with a shot just wide. And now Norton with an opportunity here. The Lancers. Shot, score! Jake Palin with the goal. So the Lancers get on the board at just under 9 minutes to go here in the first. Two to one. A lot of action here in the first period. Taken by Sloan. Sloan feeds Lindquist. Saved by Dos Reyes, who's been busy so far in the first period. Just a little strong, and we'll get an icing. So Norton with the rare breakaway, and they capitalize to get their first goal, and they get on the board. 8:30 to go here in the first. Hillers lead 2-1. Nick Temple for the Hillers facing off. Shot, glove save by Dos Reyes. And we'll get another faceoff. Temple out to Horgan. Horgan sends it in. Another save by Dos Reyes. Back to Horgan, behind the net. Comes out to Kazitsi. Shot there by Hamblett, defended by the Lancers. Coveney along the boards. Temple. Horgan sends it in. Kick save. Temple. Hiller's on the attack. Another save by Dos Reyes. Temple. And Norton takes over. And they send it down so that a new line can come on for the Lancers. Fresh legs comes on for Hopkinton, too, and we'll get a whistle. And check me if I'm wrong, and I'll check with our statistician. This might be the first faceoff that we've had down in this zone so far this period. Kind of shows you how much offense there's been for Hopkinton and how much defense there's been for Norton so far in the first period. Abbott comes in for the Hillers, and he wins the faceoff. Around to Simos, taken back by Norton, sent in just wide. Everett Rolfe sends it over to Connor Delaney. Those are the two that have scored the two goals for the Hillers in this period. Simos, Will Abbott, another glove save by Dos Reyes in front, taken by Rolfe. Will Abbott with the puck, looking to send it down, and we get a whistle. .6:30 left here in the first period. Hillers lead 2-1, scoring two quick goals in the first 6 minutes of this period. Norton answered back. And we'll get another faceoff. Hillers certainly winning the time of possession battle. 6:24 to go here in the first. Sloan, taken by Norton, sent down. Oh, the pass out in front, just too strong. And the Hillers can't take advantage, and we'll get a whistle. As a new line comes on for Hopkinton and a new line on for Norton. Faceoff taken by Hopkinton. That's Hamblett. The give to Temple. Temple feeds it center. Back around behind the net. Temple, Horgan sends it in, and another glove save. Dos Reyes holding his ground after those two goals that were scored early on in the period. Hopkinton keeps attacking. And Norton flips it down. And we get an icing. 5:21 left here in the first period. Hillers up 2-1. Here comes Norton. Sent in. Trying to spread out are the Hillers, using their speed. Shot just wide. Wolf. Delaney along the boards. Taken back by Delaney. The give to Rolf. Abbott now trying to feed it in front. He does, but it's gloved by the Lancers. Voki sends it in front and it goes wide. Scramble for the puck. Norton trying to clear it. They can't. Glove save. Now Voki has it. Looking to feed someone in the center. He sends it in. Now Norton with a chance. Defended by Pickens, the captain. Pickens sends it down and they go off for a fresh set of legs for the Hillers. Scramble for the puck in the neutral zone. Physical play along the boards. Tamblett feeds Sloan. Defended there by the Lancers. Three Lancers converge on him. And they send it down. This is Palin, who had the lone goal for the Lancers in this period, looking for another. As the Lancers have kind of settled in here now after giving up the two quick goals. Good puck work. This is Temple. Quickly defended by three Lancers along the boards. Horgan. Horgan calling for it in the center. Can't get it to him. Norton takes over. Good defense by the Hillers. Hamblett sends it down. And they'll switch lines. 2 minutes left in the first. McCarthy for the Lancers. Abbott, and it's gloved by Dos Reis, so we'll get another faceoff. Two to one, the Hillers, as we get a faceoff. Shot by Delaney, save, another try. He slips, and Norton takes over. Coming up the right side. And taken back by Owen Delaney. Owen Delaney feeds Abbott back in. They try and get it in front. 1:19 to go. Will Abbott. Abbott with a... tries to send it in, and it's defended by Norton there. Oh, Rister, backhand just misses. Abbott Rolf with it now on the left side. Goes behind the net and taken by Norton. Less than a minute to go here. Rolf gets it back, sends it in just wide. And Norton can't clear it. 37 seconds now to go. Connor Delaney with it. 30 seconds now. They'll send it down. Pickens with it on the move up the left side. Shot just wide. Comes to Vokey. Vokey looking to send it in. 12 seconds now. Vokey with a shot in front. 7 seconds now. Still in front. Still the battle for the puck. 2-1. And that's how the first period ends. Norton playing bend but don't break defense after giving up two quick goals, but the Hillers lead 2-1 at the end of the first period. We'll step aside and we'll be back with more Hillers hockey here on HCAM TV.
Have you ever considered texting and driving? If so, you should know the consequences. If caught texting and driving for the first time, you could get an $100 fine plus your license taken away for 60 days. The consequences only get worse the more you get caught. Even if you don't get caught, there could be serious effects. You could get into a car accident and hurt yourself or someone else. Texting and driving is a very dangerous combination, so stop before this happens to you.
First intermission report here on HCAM TV Sports. Second period set to get started here. 2-1 the Hillers. Goals by Connor Delaney and Everett Rolf for Hopkinton. Connor Delaney the assist from Matt Lindquist and DJ Sloan. Everett Rolf the assist from Matt Lindquist. So Matt Lindquist for the Hillers already with two assists. For Norton, it is Jonathan LaRanger with the goal. Assist from Brandon Hayden and Jake Palin. Interesting stat so far, and this kind of sums up how the first period has gone. Shots on goal, Hopkinton 25, Norton 1. So Triton dose race, the goalie for Norton has been busy. And after giving up the two quick goals early in the first period, he's had his hands full, but he stopped everything in front of him in the first period. So we'll see how it goes here in the second period for Hopkinton and for Norton as we get the faceoff here from center ice. Controlled by Hopkinton up ahead. And they look to get it set up. Shot. Score! Hillers! Steven Simos, 9 seconds in. And I don't know what Coach Chris McPherson said in between periods, but they got the message and they are on the board, 3-1 Hillers. I believe that was Simos. We'll double check that. You gotta give credit where credit is due. That's what my mom always told me. Face off now, Hopkinton looking for more as that one is just wide. Puck right here along the boards. Taken by Vokey, given to Abbott. Abbott sends it in. Oh, Vokey had an open net, but the pass just too strong out of his reach. Here comes Delaney. Looking in front. He was looking for Simos in front of the net, just couldn't get it to him. And that one goes over the net. Back out. They send it in again, that one just wide. Scramble for the puck along the boards. Taken by Norton, up ahead. To Palin. Defended by the Hillers. Back come the Hillers now. Will Abbott. Abbott tried to go five hole. And that one swatted away down to the other end. by Norton. So as was the case in the first period, Hopkinton scoring quickly to get on the board, and they do so here, opening up the second period with a goal just 9 seconds in, and we'll get another faceoff. Controlled by the Hillers. Swung over. Rolf tries to send it in just wide. Send it in again. And the goal comes unhinged, and we get a whistle. His helmet came off, gets it back on, and we get a whistle. So he removed his helmet. Get a face-off taken by the Hillers as they try and set it up. That's Sloan battling for it along the boards. The Lancers swarm him, but they can't clear it. Sloan again. Nice pass in front. DJ Sloan, but a save. Temple comes on for the Hillers. He'll go up against Jake Palin in the faceoff. Taken by Norton. As he feeds Brendan Hayden. Hayden looking for help. And Hopkinton takes over. In front, shot, save. Still in front though. Temple. And a glove save by the Lancers. Another face off. Hoveney sends one in, blocked. That one blocked as they feed it around. Owen Delaney gets it back. Trying to send it down to Abbott. He can't. Coveney with it now. The give to Delaney. Feeds it across to Horgan. Sends it behind the net. Rolf with it. Rolf, Delaney, and Abbott. And it's Abbott in front. Shot, score! Steven Simos lights the lamp for the Hillers. Four to one, the Hillers, matching their goal total from the first period. Two in the first, two in the second. 11:30 to play here. Norton was bend but don't break for much of the first period. Looks like the Hillers finally got to him. And they have extended their lead to 4-1. And a rare sight, the puck down behind the net in the zone. Now up to the neutral zone. Norton has not spent much time on offense this period, this game rather. As they feed DJ Sloan. Sloan with a shot. Save by Norton. And we'll get a line change for both. Andy Madison, Mike Tarosian behind the camera. Glad you're watching us on HKM TV. Your source for Hopkinton Hillers hockey. Taking on Norton, looking for their 11th win of the season. 10:30 left, second period. Hillers lead by three. Everett Rolfe. Looking for Hamblett. Along the boards, hits the ref. Hamblett takes it, shot deflected. Hamblett gets it back. Feeds Rolfe. Rolfe, a slap shot. And defended by Norton. And it goes the other end for an icing. Hillers, 10-0-1. Norton comes into this game at 4-8. And if my math is correct, that's another goal. Shot, score, Hillers. Steven Simos again. And I think that's a hat trick in one period for Simos. So Steven Simos has been busy this period. Three goals, and the Hillers now lead 5-1. Norton with it now. Up ahead. Defended well by the Hillers. Owen Delaney with it now, looking to set it up. The feed in front. Defended by Norton. The Lancers now go down the other end. Ooh, dangerous. The puck out in the front. But Norton can't get there. Zach Horgan now with it. Down to Sloan. Looking to get it up to Abbott. Along the left side, behind the net now. That's LaRanger. Kind of playing hot potato with it at the moment. And it goes back to the Hillers. The deflection by Sloan. Just couldn't get it to go. Sloan. Norton. Sloan. Slot shot save by Norton. Now Horgan. Defended by the Lancers, and it goes down the other end, and we'll get an icing call. 8:03 left in the second. Steven Simos has been the star of the period with three goals for the Hillers. The first one coming just 9 seconds in, right off the faceoff, to start the second period, and it's been all Hillers ever since. Voki. Voki with a shot just wide. Comes out to Pickens. He sends it in a deflection, also wide, as the Hillers continue to attack. Now here's Temple. Out to Pickens. Slap shot. Taken by Temple. Tries to give it back to him. shot, score! Hunter Temple. Temple with his first goal of the game for the Hillers. And it is now 6-1 as the Hillers offense has gone to work here in the second period. And the crowd loves it here. Student section full here at Navin Arena. Most of them standing, I would say. They're into it. And why wouldn't you be when you've got your team is 10-0-1? Tarosian so excited he almost dropped the camera. That's how rocking it is here. Less than 7 minutes to go now. Hopkinton's got it. Again, Hopkinton in the home white jerseys with the green shorts. The Lancers, the black jerseys with the purple letters and numbers. Nice, move out. 6:35. And this is the longest I think Hopkinton has had it, or the Lancers have had it in their zone this period as the bodies go flying in the neutral zone. Nice check there by the Lancers. And we'll get a penalty. I spoke too soon. Apparently you can't do that. And that is our first penalty of the game. So it'll be Connor Gilbert to the penalty box for Norton. And Hopkinton's on the power play at 6:13 in the second, as if they needed more offensive help. 6:05 now. Steven Simos, the man of the period, feeds Pickens. Pickens with a shot. Nice glove save. And we'll get another faceoff. So it has been Steven Simos with 3 goals this period. Hunter Temple with 1 as well. And it is 6-1. And the Hillers on the power play off of the penalty. Vokey. Abbott calling for it in the center. Vokey takes it. Vokey motioning, trying to set it up for Pickens. And defended by Norton. Now 35 seconds left on the power play. A little trouble clearing it. Here comes Simos. Simos trying to feed Abbott. And Palin now with a chance down on the other end. 5 minutes left now. Here comes Abbott. Abbott with a shot just wide. Vokey is there, looking to send it back in. Shot just wide. Again, Vokey sent it in, hit his own guy. Goes out to Sloan. Sloan with it now. Sends it down for the change. Sloan chases it down. Battle on the boards for it now. Sloan. And it goes down the other end. And we'll get an icing. 6-1 Hillers. 4:13 left. Norton with the successful penalty kill. Sloan now on the faceoff. Hillers control it. Connor Delaney. Sloan on the rebound. Over to Sloan. In front and gloved by the Lancers. And we'll get another face-off with 3:55 left in the second. Sloan. Puck kicked around. Gloved by Bloomer. Sloan, trying to feed Sloan. The deflection, oh, that almost went in. And back down the other end it goes. Off controlled by the Hillers. Coveney sends it in. Deflection in front. Save. Horgan just missed there. Gets it back. And taken over by Norton. As they look to try and clear it. Almost set up Hamblett there. As they send it in. And Norton is able to clear it with 2:35 to go. Sent up Hamblett now with an opportunity here. Takes it himself. Shot save by the Lancers. And a new line comes on for Norton and Hopkinton. With 2:24 left here in the second period. Four goals by the Hillers, and they've extended their lead 6-1. And they spent a lot of time on offense. As that one gets hung up in the net. Taken now by Norton. Back the other way it goes to Abbott. Delaney sends it in. Sent in off the deflection, kick save. Now less than 2 minutes to go. Rolf to Abbott. Abbott over. Rolf. Taken by Abbott. Pete Mitchell is also there. He's got it. Owen Delaney. Now approaching 1 minute left in the second period. Hopkinton feeds Abbott. Abbott looking for Simos. Over to Pickens. In front. Shot scored! Guess who? Goal moved, so they call it off. But I believe that was almost goal number four for Simos. It's so it will not count, and it remains 6-1. And we'll get a face-off. Pickens. Palin. Pickens takes it back. Some nifty stick work as he tries to set up his teammates. And we'll get a penalty. Pickens tries to plead his case, but to no avail. Oh, both of them. So we'll have a little 4-on-4 action. So with 28.8 seconds to be exact. And I believe that is the first penalty for Hockington. The second called on Norton. So we've got a little 4-on-4 action that'll possibly carry over to the third period. It is Will Pickens for Hockington, and Jake Palin, I believe, for Norton. 20 seconds. Hockington with the lead and possession at the moment. DJ Sloan over to Vokey. Vokey sends it in. Nice glove save there by the Lancers. We'll get one more face-off with less than 4 seconds in the second period. Shot deflected, defended, and the horn sounds. All Steven Simos in that one for the Hockington Hillers as he scores 3 goals. And another one added by Hunter Temple. And it is a 6-1 lead for Hockington. We'll take a short time out here. Come back. We'll have more Hillers hockey action here on HCAM TV.
Do you have what it takes?
Will you make a difference?
Always an adventure.
Police and fire working together.
Utilizing the latest technology.
Do you have what it takes?
Third period about to start here at Navin Arena in Marlborough. Hockington extended their lead in the second period off of 3 goals from Steven Simos and 1 goal from Hunter Temple. 4 goals in the second for Hockington. They now lead 6-1. Steven Simos on those goals. First one assisted by Will Abbott, Owen Delaney. The second one he was assisted by Owen Delaney. The third one he was assisted by Will Abbott. So Abbott and Owen Delaney both have 2 assists in this game. Second one, Hunter Temple, the assist from Tommy Hamblett and Nick Temple. And folks, the Hillers have gotten off to a good start right at the beginning of both periods. So don't blink, because we'll see what they can do here in the third. As the puck taken by Norton. then back from the Hillers. One quick note, though, in goal for Norton, Clint Gallagher. It said Triton Dose Rays earlier, but it is Clint Gallagher who is in goal for the Norton Lancers. As the third period begins here, it is 4-on-4 at the moment as that shot is defended by Norton. It is 4-on-4 because we have got one player from each team in the penalty box. Will Pickens was given a roughing minor, and Jake Palin an unsportsmanlike conduct penalty, also a minor. So the two of them are in the penalty box to start the third. Those penalties came down with about 30 seconds left in the second period. Lancers with it. Lancers come into this game 4-8. Hopkinton 10-0-1. And it's been quite an offensive showing for the Hillers today. Sloan taken back by Norton. Sent in. Controlled by Connor Delaney. Up to Jack Sloan. Battle on the boards. Sloan runs into his own guy. DJ Sloan now sends it along the boards. In front. Sloan calls for it. Taken by Everett Rolfe. And a line change. A fresh set of legs comes on for both sides. And we get a whistle. And both teams will return to full strength as Pickens comes out of the penalty box for the Hillers. And Jake Palin, oh, we get a penalty, excuse me. Cross-checking. That is Joseph Giuliano. And so the Hillers will be on the power play here in the third. Mike Tarosia and Johnny on the spot on that one. While I was looking down at my notes, I was gonna run through all the goals. I guess I can do that later. Lancers clear it. Lancers already have one successful penalty kill so far in this game. As the Hillers take it, looking for DJ Sloan, who was set up in front of the net. Vokey brings it up. Abbott moves to the middle, sends it over for Delaney. Just too far out of his reach. And we get a whistle. 11:30 left here in the third. 44 seconds left on the power play for the Hillers. They lead 6-1, looking to win their 11th game of the season. And the Hillers have not lost yet this season. 11 wins, no losses, one tie. For Norton, 4 wins, 8 losses. As the faceoff is taken by the Hillers. Vokey behind the net. All the way around to Simos. Simos sends it in front, just wide. Now Vokey. Vokey sends it in. Save by Gallagher. and we'll get a face-off. Temple in, taken by Norton. Hillers control it now. Simos already with a hat trick. Feeds Lindquist with two assists so far, and we get a whistle. All right, let's see if I can run through these goals. Everett Rolfe had one in the first. Connor Delaney scored the first goal of the game. Those are the two in the first. Steven Simos with three in the second, and Hunter Temple. Those are your six goals for Hopkinton. Jonathan LaRanger, the Lone Ranger for Norton, with the only goal for the Lancers so far. 10:25 left to go here in the third. Hillers up 6-1. And both teams back to full strength. Another penalty kill for the Lancers. Shots on goal, by the way, in the second period. In the first period, 25-1 in favor of Hopkinton, 25-2 for Hopkinton in the second. To give you an idea of how high-powered this offense is for the Hillers, in two periods, they outshot their opponent shots on goal 50-3. Lancers have been on their heels, playing defense a lot. 9:50 left. That one defended, and Norton takes over. Up with it across the neutral zone. Goldstein, now Whalen. Back to Giuliano. Hopkinton crowd cheering on their Hillers, who have been in control from the start. 9:15 left in the third. Excuse me. Shot defended. That was Zach Horgan. Sent over. Temple. And we'll get a face-off with 8:31 left here in the third, and the Hillers up by 5. Where's everybody going? Game's not over. Somebody's got dinner plans, I guess. 8:25 and a glove save. By Norton. Student section just kind of emptied out here. Guess they got impatient because they haven't scored a goal in, I don't know, 3-4 minutes. Controlled by Hopkinton. Taken by Temple. Temple with a shot just wide. Sent in by Rolfe. And Norton looks to clear it. And they do. Connor Delaney. Abbott tried to leave it for him. And Norton took it, but they get it back. Owen Delaney now. Owen sends it in. And a glove save by Norton. Annie Madison, Mike Tarosian behind the camera providing the visuals for Hillers Hockey. We're glad you are with us enjoying this matchup and watching us on HCAM TV, your source for Hopkinton Hiller athletics. Love save there by Gallagher. Went up and hit the roof and we'll get a face off. Andy Madison here on the call, Mike Tarosian behind the camera, boss man Tom Nappy in the truck. I'm just kidding, we don't have a production truck. 7 minutes to go. And that one goes down for an icing. Two assists by Matt Lindquist, two assists by Will Abbott and Owen Delaney, three goals by Steven Simos, one goal from Connor Delaney, and another from Hunter Temple and Everett Rolfe. That is the breakdown of the goals and the assists, most of them anyways, for the Hillers. And this high-powered offense, which has controlled the time of possession. They win the faceoffs, they set it up. Nifty puck work, fast players. That's a lot to deal with. And a main reason why they have not lost a game this season and why you might be watching one of the best teams, certainly in the Tri-Valley, and a team to keep your eye on throughout the season as we get another whistle here. And of course, we talk about the offense. We should talk about the defense, too. Tim McGrath in goal has only given up one goal for the Hillers. And we get a timeout here. So we'll take a timeout as well. You're watching Hillers Hockey on HCAM TV. 6:11 to go here in the third period. Andy Madison on the call, Mike Tarosian behind the camera providing the visuals. The Hillers up 6-1 over the Norton Lancers in this Tri-Valley matchup. Just had a brief timeout, but now we're back. And the Hillers are in control. Pickens to Griffin. Play broken up there by Norton. Back to Spencer Abbott. Abbott behind the net. Griffin, Zach. So it is Zach, Abbott, Pickens, Bloomer, and Nick Horgan. We're on the ice for Hopkinton. And just as I say all their names, they go to the bench and we get another line in. Nick Temple out for the faceoff. Spencer Coveney, Zach Horgan. Hunter Temple. Temple feeding Nick Temple. Looking for Temple, just weren't able to connect on that pass. Horgan, and we get a whistle. Less than 5 minutes to go here, third period. Hillers up 6-1 over the Norton Lancers. Hillers looking to improve at 11-0-1 on the season. Norton looking for a shot on goal. They almost get it. Defended well by the Hillers. Temple now with it. Trying to feed Hamblett. Back to Temple. Coveney calling for it. And we get a whistle. And I think we got a penalty. Cross-checking. Looks to be the call. Yep. Cameron Trudeau goes to the penalty box for Norton, and so the Hillers will be on the power play with 4:25 to go. Shot deflected. Goes back to Vokey. Vokey to Simos. Norton can't clear it. Pickens tries the shot just wide. Feeds Vokey. Vokey sends it in. Broken up by Norton. And they'll send it down. Taken by Vokey off the right side. Vokey trying to feed Owen Delaney. Shot deflected there. Owen back to Vokey. Taken by Abbott. Abbott to Vokey. Vokey all the way across to Pickens. Some nifty puck work by the Hillers. Now 5 seconds left on the penalty, and we'll get another whistle. .301 left here in the third. Hillers lead by 5, 6-1. 3 goals from Steven Simos, 1 from Everett Wolf, 1 from Connor Delaney, and another from Hunter Temple. And that has lit up the scoreboard for the Hillers as the penalty is over and both teams now back to full strength. Hillers looking for another. Oh, the feed in front. Lindquist wasn't able to find the handle. DJ Sloan now. Nice pass to Lindquist. But they aren't able to get it on goal. Jack Sloan. Out to Rolf. Rolf tries to send it in, too high. As they give it to Sloan. Sloan back to Lindquist. Lindquist with the shot. Rebound. Saved by Gallagher. Sloan. Now less than 2 minutes to go. Pass up to Sloan. Sloan looking for Jack Sloan. Lindquist gets it back in front. Shot defended there by Norton. And we get a whistle. And they get Jack Sloan on a penalty. Sloan pleading his case to no avail.
Train of Mara White coming out. Looking at down.
And looks like we've got an injury. Someone's down on the ice for Norton. We'll take a short timeout. You're watching Hillers Hockey on HCAM TV. Jeremy Cross was down on the ice for a little bit, but as you see, he just got up and got over to the bench. Taking him to the locker room. So that was the stoppage of play. We also got a penalty called on Hopkinton. Jack Sloan will be in the penalty box. So Norton will be on the power play for the rest of the game with 1:32 left. Not many penalties called in this matchup. As Norton shot glove save by McGrath. And a rare shot on goal for Norton. They have not had many today in this matchup with the Hillers. Approaching 1 minute and 10 seconds to go. Hillers up 6-1. No goals scored by Hopkinton in the third period, but they haven't needed to with a 5-goal lead. Norton with it now 40 seconds to go. Another shot, glove save by Tim McGrath. Quiet night for McGrath, not much action on his end of the ice. Goalie for the Hopkinton Hillers, the captain. With the win, the Hillers will go to 11-0-1. Norton will fall to 4-9 on the season. And the Hillers' offense kept going as the final seconds tick away. And that'll do it, folks. As the Hillers win their 11th game of the season and remain undefeated in the Tri-Valley. Final score, the Hillers 6, Norton 1 as they line up for the post-game handshakes. And congratulations. Another powerhouse offensive performance by the Hillers, who controlled the tempo of this game from the start, right from the puck drop. Scoring early and often in the first two periods, and they just kept it going as they win this one 6-1. Our three stars of the game, Steven Simos with 3 goals in the second period. Go with Matt Lindquist, who had 2 assists in the first period. And you know what? I like defense, so I'm just going to give it to Tim McGrath, the third star, the captain, the goalie for the Hillers, who only let one shot in the goal, and the Hillers win 6-1. So that'll do it for this HCAM TV Sports presentation of Hillers Hockey. Andy Madison, Mike Tarosian, thank you for watching here on HCAM TV. Again, final score, Hopkinton wins 6-1. Have a good night.